Hey korang, saya Zuan. Welcome back to my channel. Dan untuk video kali ini, fokus kepada those yang collect diecast Funko Pop. Alright, kenapa diecast? You find out soon. But if let's say you guys tak collect diecast Funko Pop, you might still want to watch this because there's some idea I would like to share to you guys that you guys might apply also, can apply also dekat Funko Pop yang bukan jenis diecast. Okay, first of all, kalau korang pasang dekat sebelah sini, okay, saya ada dua Funko Pop diecast, which is the Captain America 001 lah, Captain America diecast, and juga Thor 05. So kedua-dua ni di dalam acrylic protector. And satu benda, kalau korang tengok, mungkin korang tak perasan lagi selengga saya cakap, ada background dekat sini. Tak nampak lagi kan? Mungkin dah cakap perasan. Okay, so dekat belakang acrylic protector pun, kat dalam acrylic protector ni, saya letakkan satu background. Nampak tu, ada poster Thor kat belakang tu. Okay, kat dalam tu pun actually adalah poster Thor. Okay, the idea is, instead of korang display korang punya diecast Funko Pop, simple, which is dia letak dekat display or something, alright, the idea is korang letakkan korang punya Funko Pop in acrylic protector ataupun hard stack yang tebal, which is dia akan, satu, bila dia kena lighting something like that, dia will naikkan korang punya Funko Pop display untuk diecast ni. Kedua, dia punya belakang tak dull. Okay, dia akan ada poster kat belakang tu. Okay, I will show you guys how I get the poster atau how to do the poster ataupun the DIY on how to do this lah. Okay, first of all, korang kena dapatkan poster-poster diecast karakter korang tu lah. Macam saya gunakan poster Marvel yang official. Macam contoh yang ni saya dah letak sini adalah Thor punya poster daripada first Thor movie. Saya gunakan Thor ni, dan dalam ni pun ada Thor punya poster. Captain America, sebab this Captain America is from the Captain America Civil War, so saya gunakan poster Civil War, ok, untuk display dia. So korang first of all dapatkan the poster size of this and align dia macam ni, sebab dia punya poster nanti adalah lebih kepada vertical. Align dia vertical macam ni in an A4 size. Ok, kenapa dia A4? I will explain further. Ok, mula-mula korang dapatkan dulu size resolution tinggi for this poster and then put it in Microsoft Word. And then after korang letak kat situ, korang kena resize the image. Sebab kenapa korang akan resize? Korang kena make sure the size of it memang perfectly fit acrylic. Sebab nanti bila korang potong, korang masukkan, saya dah ngam-ngam fit dah. Alright, so make sure dia punya size dia, kepanjangan ni hujung ke hujung ni, yang maknanya yang the width lah, the width dia adalah 11.3 cm. Okay, 1.30 cm. Dan dia punya ketinggian ni pula, okay, make sure adalah 16.02 cm. But kalau lebih sikit pun tak apa, maybe 16.5 boleh. Macam ini mungkin korang buat 12 ke, but jangan terlebih sangat lah. Okay, so make sure kalau korang nak jimat space, jimat kertas nak potong nanti, print dalam 2 lah. Okay, 2, I suka buat 2 sebab satu depan satu belakang. And then paper dia kalau boleh, waktu korang pergi dekat kedai printing nanti, tanya dekat kedai printer tu, dia ada tak kertas glossy, kertas tebal yang boleh print. Biasanya dia akan cakap, ya, glossy, I want the glossy paper print, boleh tak? I buat macam tu, glossy paper print. Okay, lepas tu dah print macam ni, and then lepas print, korang cut je gunakan pisau, jangan guna gunting-gunting, tak tajam nanti. Korang gunakan pisau, pakai baris, korang cut ngam-ngam size dia. There will be some adjustment later on you guys need to be lah, to make lah, but korang kena cut ngam-ngam macam ni. Okay, I will tunjuk you guys how to do it next. Ini semua saya banyak dah potong dah. Saya punya Black Panther je tak potong lagi. So, lepas je dah ni. Okay, this is not a sponsored one, but this is the one that I'm using. Gachapop punya hard stacks acrylic protector lah. Okay, kalau korang main nak order benda ni, memang best saya dah pakai for many years already. This is my second, no, many years, I think 2 years lah, but lebih kurang 2 years. So I dah ada 2 pieces sekarang ni. So I ada lagi order lagi 4 pieces baru-baru ni untuk accommodate my hard stack punya, my diecast punya Funko Pop. So korang gunakan ni, this is very very thick. It's about 1 cm, you know, it's about 0.5 cm punya thickness. Ketebalan ni memang agak tebal. Okay, korang guna benda ni masih dalam plastik ni, eh. So lepas korang nak order, kalau korang tak tahu nak order kat mana, korang boleh Gachapop boleh, ataupun korang order dengan saya pun boleh. Saya pun actually seller untuk Gachapop juga. So just order dekat saya boleh, beritahu how many pieces lah. Okay, kita jual in pair, mana kata korang beli 2 ni, harga dia RM150, tak termasuk posting sebab benda ni berat. So kita akan tengok korang punya region lah, so you just let me know korang, you guys punya location, and I will calculate for you guys how much dia punya posting charge semua. Okay, this is the Gacha Pops. Boleh contact dekat Gacha Pops Instagram boleh, atau you guys just DM me dekat Uncle Zuan 11. I will order, I can get it for you guys also lah. Okay, then tada, take your diecast punya Funko Pop. Okay, nak masukkan diecast ni, korang, I suggest there is a way to do it. Korang jangan masukkan macam tu. Korang kena baringkan, I suggest you guys baringkan benda ni. Korang nak bagi masuk dia dengan senang, baringkan the acrylic hard stack ni. Same juga untuk diecast lah, korang baringkan sikit tapi hole macam ni, supaya dia punya bawah ni tak terkeluar. Sekejap eh, ha, bagi dia cantik macam ni, jangan dia terkeluar. And then slide dia kat sini. Just be careful, jangan terlampau slide sangat. Bila korang masukkan tu, hold a bit supaya tak tercalar lah dia punya diecast eh. Okay, and then arrange sikit bagi dia ke depan supaya nanti senang nak masukkan poster dia. Okay, so untuk acrylic ni memang Gacha Pops ada beritahu, dia orang sengaja bagi size ni a bit, hard stack size ni dia ada sedikit gap untuk Funko Pop, sebab dia tak nak ngam-ngam sangat dengan Funko Pop size. Sebab bila ngam-ngam, nanti bila korang masukkan, sebab this is hard stack eh, bila korang masukkan, you'll be a pressure on it. So susah nak masuk, susah nak bawa keluar. So dia memang sengaja masuk, bagi dia macam a bit loose sikit supaya boleh senang keluar dan keluar masuk lah. Okay, so next we gonna have, so this is yang I dah print, dah potong dah. I think I got a few yang I dah potong. So yeah, I think I'm just gonna do this one. Okay, so dua-dua ni I dah potong. Satu nak tak depan, satu nak tak belakang. So terpulang dekat korang mana satu. Might use this one untuk dia punya depan dia. Okay, nampak ni, dia ada lebihan sikit. So I tak potong habis lagi ni. Oh mak, I tak potong habis eh. Hold on, let me see the other one. Maybe ni ngam-ngam kot. Okay, this is ngam-ngam. I actually ada potong a few already, so easy for me. Nampak tu. So korang boleh nampak dah sekarang ni, dia dah ngam-ngam masuk dalam ni. Kalau ada lebihan, potong bagi ngam-ngam size dekat sini lah. Okay, kalau tak, tapi jangan, my suggestion is jangan bawah daripada, jangan terlampau terlebih potong. Bagi, make sure korang cuba your best to get ngam-ngam. So kalau korang salah pun boleh print balik lah. So I suggest potong, just print extra aje to make sure kalau ada tersilap potongan sebagainya, you guys got the backup yang korang boleh terus gunakan balik. Ha, lagi satu tak kat belakang lah macam ni. Ha, so dia akan jadi macam bentuk poster. Okay, so then dah siap. Just tutup it and there you go. Okay, ni tak side by side lah. So Iron Man dengan Captain America yang nombor 1, nombor 2, and then Thor nombor 5. My latest one is actually Black Panther. Later I will cut it also and put it in this awesome display jugalah. But for time being, as you see, this is how it looks. Cantik kan? Memang awesome gila. I got this idea the moment I dapat Funko Pop diecast ni, waktu first time I dapat Captain America. This is my first one I got last year. So I was like, oh, actually there, no, not last year, 2021. Ayah, about ayah 2021, saya say 2022. Ya, 2023 already. Okay, forget about it. So, after I've got this one, so I dapat idea untuk potong and make a display like this lah. So, this is how it goes. Okay, so my plan in the future, I will, if let's say Funko still continue keluarkan diecast. Sebab the thing about Funko right now kan, taste sikit. The thing about Funko right now, dia orang macam diecast ni macam tak frequently release tau. I think yang Captain America dengan Iron Man, they release on 2021, and then 2022 they release Thor and Black Panther. 2023 tak ada lagi so far any release lah. I notice macam, tapi dia ada juga along the way, dia ada juga release Disney and Star Wars tak salah saya, and Batman. Batman and Wonder Woman I think. Ya, yeah, along the way tu adalah bit-bit, tapi dia punya kekerapan dia release tu memang very 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 minimal. Maybe I can sum up macam setiap 2 bulan satu release like that, or maybe setiap 3 bulan satu release. Macam tu je, dia tak banyak. Maybe because one production, I think they want to try to control the quality of the diecast punya pops. Sign up, diorang production tu diorang kurangkan. Diorang tak nak bagi banyak gila keluar at the same time. Maybe that's the idea. And the second, maybe it's expensive pops. Okay, satu pops diecast ni is $50. So if let's say diorang asyik keluar kan, they might not be able to macam supply to Funko Pop collector yang biasa-biasa. They might go premium for this because diecast is more like premium punya Funko Pop lah. Memang I first time tengok dekat America pun I dah like wow, cantik gila. And I was hoping memang every last 2 months, 3 months keluar lah I takut juga dia keluar banyak-banyak, but it's good lah dia tak keluar banyak-banyak, so dia keluar sikit-sikit. So it's quite easy to collect. Alright, so this is the two. Okay, so again, let's say you guys interested to get the GachaPop Sumi Heart Stack Protector, let me know, give it, just comment me dekat I punya Instagram. Okay, I will get it for you guys. Kalau korang tak tahu nak order dekat GachaPop ni boleh, just order to me directly because I'm also a seller for GachaPop punya Heart Stack lah. So which mean, yelah, I need some cash also, right? So I sell, so help me out by buying it from me lah. Okay guys, I think this is it my concept for this time around. If you like the idea of this and korang tak collect Funko Pop diecast, maybe korang collect ada Funko Pop, you can use this also, this idea also untuk this, untuk use ataupun untuk gunakan dekat korang punya Funko Pop display lah. Because for me in Funko Pop, you don't have to macam out of box only ataupun beat the box with the protector ni. You have to be creative about it, whatever you like untuk display lah, eh. So just give it a try however you like it lah. But this is my idea to share to you guys, so I hope you like the idea. Okay, kalau ada any improvement atau maybe korang komen ada some idea macam, eh bro, you should do this actually, let me know. Okay, I'm all ears. Alright, again guys, thank you for watching. If you do the channel, don't forget to subscribe, give a thumbs up and tinggalkan dekat ruang komen. And jangan lupa share itu bagi kita, racun kawan-kawan kita semua untuk collect Funko Pop. Alright, okay guys, stay tuned for my next video. Again, thank you for watching and always stay awesome.